Hi, today I've received over the last few months quite a lot of different questions from my clients and people off the internet. And they're asking me about, well, Joe, what's this medicine like? What's that medicine like? There's this over-the-counter preparation. And they're asking my opinion, what they're like. Now, I can't comment specifically on any individual brand. I can only talk about sinusitis medicines in general. Almost all sinusitis medicines are designed to relieve your symptoms. So if you've got a splitting headache, you've got clogged congestion, you've got bad breath, there's a sinus pressure, there's pains, your ears are blocked, you're feeling lousy. Well, you say, well, yeah, Joe, that's exactly how I feel. Them medicines, them sinusitis medicines sound ideal. And they do sound ideal, but the problem is this, they're only addressing the symptoms. So it's like, imagine if you had a splitting headache and I give you a headache pill, a painkiller. Well then, it gets rid of the headache, but once the pill wears off, you've still got the headache and the cause of the headache is still existing. So most over-the-counter sinusitis medications work on that principle. They make you feel better. They either open up the airways to allow you to breathe more easily. The decongestants do that. There's a lot of natural decongestants like eucalyptus, peppermint, plant extracts like that. They will open up the airways. They'll allow the mucus to run out, which makes you feel good, allow you to breathe more easily. But they don't address the sinusitis, and in no time at all you're suffering from the symptoms again. Now there's lots of other nasal sprays where basically it's a little bottle, put it in your nose, squeeze it, the chemical goes into the nose, and they tend, there's several different types, but what they can do is stop you producing mucus, which reduces the pressure, which stops the headache and you feel. Say, no, that's good, that worked. But it's just switched off. If you've got an infection in your sinuses, your body's natural reaction is to produce mucus to wash it out. Get the offending parasite out the body and it'll keep producing this mucus to flush it out. So if you switch the flushing mechanism off, you think you're getting better. But in actual fact, the yeast or the mold, the fungus, the bacteria just carries on breeding and the problem's getting worse. So there's lots of different sinusitis treatments. Lots of different sinusitis medicines and medications, including antibiotics. And I've covered that in depth on one of the other videos, but just for a moment I will say that the antibiotics are, there's only one thing worse than antibiotics, and that's sinusitis surgery, when you start butchering your head up with a knife. So avoid the surgery. That is your last resort. But your next to last resort is antibiotics, because antibiotics, again, they will kill off the bacteria, the yeast, the mould and the fungus in your sinuses. But what was the fungus or the bacteria doing there in the first place? Something allowed that to happen. Your body allowed that to happen. That's where the problem is. And most sinusitis medicines don't address that problem. They deal with the symptoms. And you'll keep going back to the chemist. Or the drugstore. Go into the drugstore and there's row upon row upon row. There's massive industries built up on treating the symptoms. And they know they can carry on selling them forever. Because you will have the symptoms forever unless you address the cause of your sinusitis. So I'm suggesting to you, address the cause of your sinusitis and you won't need any sinusitis medicines. You won't, because a naturally healthy person doesn't have sinusitis. They don't. I'm sure most of your life you haven't had sinusitis, so something's gone on. The answer is always the same. your immune system. Every human being, not every just every human being, every living thing has got a built-in mechanism to protect itself from the outside world, to stop the outside world coming in and killing it. And we call this mechanism our immune system. It stops other living things, which have got to eat to survive. It stops them from eating us. And your immune system dropped its guard for whatever reason. Now that reason might vary from person to person. Somebody might be stressed, somebody might have had an accident where they've shocked the system, somebody might have lost a loved one and they're grieving. Somebody might be in a difficult relationship or a difficult job. Somebody, the children might be demanding so much energy off you that you're giving out so much energy that your immune system becomes tired. That's the universal truth with people with sinusitis. Their immune system has got weak. And it's very easy and simple to sort it out. You don't need sinusitis medicines. And there are tons of them. You can go, there's so much on the market now. These pots where you flush your sinuses out with salt water, saline solution. You're spreading the yeast or the bacteria or the fungus. You pour it in. The idea is that you flush your sinuses out and get all the parasites out. But you never do get all the parasites out. Imagine you flushed 99% of the parasites out. These things are tiny. You can only see them with a microscope. You're not going to get them all out. And whatever you leave in, it'll start breeding again. And before you know it, you'll have sinusitis again. There are lots of, as I said earlier, decongestants. There are lots of nasal sprays. Some people take steroids. Whatever you do, don't take steroids for sinusitis. All you need to do is find a way killing these parasites, whether it's mold, yeast, fungus, bacteria, whatever it is that's breeding in there, you do need to get that out, to kill it. And then you need to support your immune system. And in no time at all, you'll forget all about sinusitis because it's gone. Now we did a lot of research and we came up with these three plant extracts. I'll talk more about that on the website. Have a good look round at all the videos. But these three plant extracts kill yeast, fungus, all the fungus in here. And the fungus is the biggest cause of sinusitis. Yeast, fungus, molds, bacteria, in this beautiful breeding ground called your sinus cavities, they will kill it off on contact in a very, very gentle way. Very, very gentle way, but it kills it off. You'll feel better in minutes. But remember what I said, feeling better, that's no good to you. It's not just about feeling better, it's about being healthy. And the only way you're going to get healthy is to allow the immune system to do what it knows how to do. It just needs a helping hand. So don't put chemicals in your body that your body's never seen before. It's never seen these drugs before. It's never seen these chemicals before. But natural plant extracts are accepted by your body. Just use the remedy and then support your immune system with simple things like I've mentioned on the other videos. Just drink twice as much water than you're drinking now. Please, drink a lot of water. It helps to, not because it necessarily tastes any good, to flush, give your body the mechanism to flush out all the dead stuff. Drink water, just eat a bit of fresh fruit, just carry, even if you only have two or three pieces of fruit or vegetables a day, it'll make a big difference to your body. And if you can do a 10-minute walk or a 5-minute walk, that'll make a big difference to your body. And give yourself 5 or 10 minutes resting, doing nothing. And plenty of people say, Joe, I can't sit still, I can't sit still. I say, sure, you just relax. It's just a habit. Once you get into the habit of resting, get into the habit of eating a bit of fresh food, into the habit of drinking water, into the habit of doing a little bit of exercise, use that remedy, you'll never have sinusitis again. And I can say that, and I'll explain why. There might be things in your life that you can't change. Your work, your family, your relationship, whatever it is. You can't just change these things overnight, and you might not want to. So you might live a stressful life. So it might be, from time to time in the future, your immune system's going to go weak again. Well, in fact, it probably will. It's only natural. Use the remedy once a week or once every 2 weeks. It only takes 5 minutes to use. It's very simple. Just use the remedy, destroy the fungus and the bacteria, and just that's it. You won't get sinusitis again. So there's no need for all the different sinusitis medicines and medications and other toxins. Yeah, you can find more details about the sinus remedy on the website. It does work. In fact, we guarantee that it works. We give a money back guarantee. If it doesn't work, you can have your money back. That's how confident we are. By using the remedy, doing a few simple things, your body's intelligent enough. It knows how to be healthy. Your body knows. It just needs a helping hand. It doesn't need a sledgehammer. Okay, thanks very much.